to Divine Sisters.
Guess what? When we came back from our bush walk, look what we found in our incubator. A baby quail hatched from its egg.
It's peeped out of its shell, hasn't it?
It's just so cute.
Like, look at it.
It's tiny.
Wait, I kind of want that one to be our name one because it's all cute.
We've got lots in there.
I just want to get it out and well, not really squeeze it, but like,
But where does it go next until we can play
it? It goes follow us.
It goes into a breeder box. So it's where we put them, but we need to get the heat lamp ready. And we have to wait to take the quail out until...
So we'll have some bedding and a heat lamp, won't we, in here for all dry. Of them
and
in there.
That's fine.
Bye, guys.
Bye, it's so cute.